and that saves you having to ship it under a cold or a frozen chill train. You can imagine having rows of fridges and freezers in a military office just isn't going to work practically.
So this is how it comes?
That's how it comes, yeah. So it comes in the package.
Literally slap it on.
Yep, so in the clinic they rehydrate in a saline solution that effectively activates the dressing and allows the drug to come out. And you just drape it straight onto the wound site. And like that has quite a nice cooling effect as well. Yeah. Volume is quite likely as well. And that will stay on the wound for between 2 and 3 days and slowly release the decorin, but keep it in the wound site rather than just leaking out everywhere.
And then a dressing over the top?
That'll be right, yeah, so you'd have a dressing to hold it in place. Yeah. The good thing about that design is that it allows the clinician to inspect the progress of the wound without actually having to rip the whole dressing off. That actually damages the wound. Yeah.